Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: General Atomics announces next generation railgun pulsed power containers. General Atomics Electromagnetic Systems, GA-EMS, announced today that it has developed a high-energy pulsed power container, HEPPC, that provides twice the energy density than existing railgun pulsed power solutions. The HEPPC can reduce the number of pulsed power containers required to launch projectiles or hybrid missiles from a railgun weapon system, providing greater flexibility for future Navy and Army railgun applications. For the past decade, GA-EMS has provided pulsed power in support of the Navy's railgun program, stated Nick Bucci, Vice President Missile Defense and Space Systems at GA-EMS. Our next generation HEPPC breaks our own energy density record and exceeds the capabilities of other available railgun pulsed power container solutions. What we have packed into a 10-foot standard shipping container is equivalent to what is currently available in a 20-foot shipping container, doubling the energy density to provide greater flexibility for ship and land-based installations and maneuverability for mobile applications. GA-EMS internally funded the development of the HEPPC in support of a multi-mission medium-range railgun weapons system, which integrates pulsed power, launcher, hybrid missile, and fire control technologies. Each HEPPC includes high-energy pulsed power modules with an energy content of more than 415 kilojoules, kJ, per module. Each module utilizes GA-EMS world record-breaking high-energy density capacitors. The HEPPC represents our commitment to pioneering the development of critical power and energy technologies to support the military's current and future operational requirements, continued Bucci. We continue to invest in and advance railgun technologies. We are performing risk reduction and technology maturation, and testing hybrid missiles under real-world conditions to provide critical capabilities needed to counter complex threats, cost-effectively. GA-EMS is advancing technology development toward multi-mission railgun weapon systems. Railguns launch hybrid missiles using electromagnetic forces instead of chemical propellants and can deliver muzzle velocities greater than twice those of conventional guns. GA-EMS railgun technology, when integrated into a weapon system that includes the launcher, high-density capacitor-driven pulsed power and weapon fire control system, can launch hybrid missiles with shorter time to target and greater effectiveness at longer range. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.